mosquitoes. Give you.
Vibrations.
There's only, you know, this has got to be either the last or close to be the last Forza, because, I mean, what else are you going to do?
That's very true.
What they could do, what the motherfucker they could do, is make the whole multiplayer work well. Forget about all these goddamn new fucking stupid shit, like stupid, let's buy clothes. Like, get different clothing for the driver. Fucking no one can, like, who wrote in and, like, who came up with that idea? And then who snowballed it to what it is? Like, why? Who cares about the driver's gear shit? Like, is it some dumb bitch in the goddamn corporate meeting that's like, you know, we could do that.
Maybe more females
could drive. Like, it's dumb as fuck.
A lot of
and all it did, it just made the multiplayer even harder to fucking de-glitch. I think
the systems are more complicated.
I understand, but they need to pay attention to all the stuff that they got going on and perfecting it so it works seamlessly. to make that for the
internet.
Next.
They need to fucking upgrade the world to
Well, I can tell you right now.
I'm sure if we had a
any more shit, everything, the load and all that stuff, that's what causes the fucking issue. So, stop adding shit.
It is true.
Start fixing shit. It's like your house got flooded and you didn't fix anything and you added new fucking door hinges on. Fucking swollen fucking cabinet doors. And they're so soggy. They're like, what are you doing? This is dumb. What are you doing? There's no point emailing them. All they do is email each other. What the fuck? Another email that they won't look at, didn't get to, or I didn't see that yet. I had more pressing matters to deal with. And what's most fucked up about Microsoft is there's like the main guy. Bill Gates is not even really, I mean, he's the main guy, but he's like, not even really a party girl. And so after the top 56 people, everyone is promoted to jump around Microsoft to be in this position. And a bit better, now I'll do this. Now I'll do this different thing. And constantly. And the whole thing is like to keep employees working there so they get burned out, you know, constantly like new. Subliminally making them feel like it's worthwhile. Whatever. Even though they got the best fucking healthcare and all that shit around. I mean,
they don't care. It's our money, man.
They give you fucking $600 a year for fucking physical therapy, which means like working out. You can get your own fucking gym at your house if you work it each year to, you know, add more. Like, for free? In a sense, they offer it.
I know, if you can't beat
it.
That's
not part of your paycheck, dude. It's like money here. You go, use it only on this, give us the receipt, you pay it back.
Shit, where do I sign up?
Yeah, dude. It's like, what the fuck? You're already making a shit ton. My ex was making fucking $250,000 a year. And has all goddamn perks. Yeah, I was under her insurance when we were together. And as married, that's how I was able to get under it. But the only thing is, she had a very fucking high deductible. And that was amazing. I can tell you that right now. You needed that corner that bad. For that shit in this position, motherfucker. At the very end of the race, I needed to itch my balls so bad. Shit. Oh my god, this feels so good.